either Boeing, either 737, or either KLM, city flight to Oslo. It's not a city hop, sorry, but it's a short flight. Now we've Vueling's A320 near, and that's the Amsterdam to Lisbon flight. But it is the We Love Places delivery. And we have Delta Airlines, their Airbus A330, and that is the Amsterdam to Austin flight. Set up today at Schiphol. I've just got my backpack hung on the fence, but as you can see, that's the height of the fence, and there's the runway. I've never been to an airport like this. It's normally 12 foot in razor wire, but it means you can get that complete panning shot, which I've got lots of today. And just looking at my YouTube stats there, and of course, flight radar on the phone. If you want to affect my YouTube stats, please feel free to subscribe to the channel and give it a like. That's how we're filming today, and what I'm filming with at the moment in my hand is the iPhone 12 Pro with the IQ7 directional microphone. So if you check out the channel, check out the shorts, you'll hear the noise. That microphone really does make a big difference. We have KLM's Airbus A330. Sorry, I timed my destination awfully there. That's the Amsterdam to Edmonton flight. The United Airlines, Boeing 787 Dreamliner, and that's Amsterdam to San Francisco. We've got KLM's Embraer 190 going to Bologna in its Sky Team livery. There we've got the Embraer 190, and that's KLM's Amsterdam to Bordeaux flight. Blue Air, that's 737-800, and that is going to be for us. Got a lot of videos on Bucharest, had a great break there a couple of years ago, so do check the channel out for those. Fascinating and a brilliant city. And we have KLM, Boeing 737, and that is the Stockholm flight, Amsterdam Stockholm flight. Apologies for that. Well, this may well be the shortest flight of the day. The Air France A319, and this is Amsterdam to Paris Charles de Gaulle. Now, which is shorter? Amsterdam Charles de Gaulle or Amsterdam Newcastle? We've got Transavia's Boeing 737, a that's the Amsterdam to Amman flight. Holland to Jordan. Is 737 MAX, and that's the Amsterdam Antalya flight. It's KLM's big Boeing, it's 777-300, and that's the Amsterdam to Delhi flight. Transavia's 737-800, and that is the Amsterdam to Athens flight. KLM, Boeing 737-900, and that is going to Bergen. It's the KLM Embraer 190, and that's Amsterdam. Too many birds on the runway, and we have the KLM 737 that's going to Split, Amsterdam Split flight. That's Air Transat's A321neo, and that is the Amsterdam Toronto flight. We have Corridor Air 737-800, and that is Amsterdam to Rhodes.
Still up to the light.
The cheeky Flybe Dash 8. Okay, it's jumped in front of the Delta A350.
Why not?
I like to
Flybe. It's good to be back. What's up? The Belfast. Amsterdam Belfast. We've got Delta's Airbus A350. Amsterdam to Detroit. TUI Dreamliner, the Boeing 787, and that is on its way to Curacao. KLM's Boeing 777-200. And that is the Amsterdam-Vancouver flight. Well, let's finish off this day at Schiphol with the British Airways A320 on its way to London Heathrow. It's got to be worth a like.